Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani, how they really feel about Miranda Lambert getting married. Blake Shelton and Gwen Stefani are paying Miranda Lambert's surprise wedding to Brendan McLaughlin no mind. While fans are still trying to wrap their heads around Miranda Lambert's surprise wedding to Brendan McLaughlin, Miranda's ex-husband Blake Shelton and his girlfriend Gwen Stefani don't care about Lambert's latest marriage. Blake and Gwen really don't care either way about Miranda's marriage. Our source told us it was much easier for Blake to move on than Miranda. It took her a very, very long time to really get over Blake, and it hurt so badly to see Blake move on quickly with Gwen, but she's very happy now. All in all, Blake has put his past marriage to Miranda behind him, where it's been for quite some time. Blake has completely moved on and had a long time ago, our source went on to say. To see Miranda get married is almost like a relief to him. She was a big part of his life for quite a while and only wants good things for her, but he's not paying attention at all. He's happier than ever with Gwen. We reported earlier how Miranda shared her amazing news with pics of herself and Brendan, her wedding gown and her engagement and wedding rings on Instagram, writing in the caption, "In honor of Valentine's Day, I wanted to share some news. I met the love of my life, and we got hitched. My heart is full. Thank you, Brendan McLaughlin, for loving me for me." We'll keep you posted on all of the latest news about Miranda's wedding. In the meantime, take a stroll, and a scroll, through memory lane by checking out Miranda's dating history in our gallery above.